Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today, a great question and a solution, both from Virginia Tech. I was down there doing a seminar, and someone said they had this nice chart showing last year and this year by month, and they went into the chart and added the data table. All right, so data table, show data table, shows up down there below the chart, and that was cool. But then their manager said, hey, well, it'd be really nice if you could add the year total at the end of this. And so, unfortunately, when they added the year total to the chart, you know, now the chart just, you know, it looks horrible because the year is so large, all of the other numbers become small. And, you know, I was trying to figure out, all right, how are we going to solve this? Well, this is a case where the camera tool comes back into play. I'm going to go back to the original chart. Let's just make the plot area smaller. So we have room down there for the table, and then we're going to use something called the camera tool. Now, I've added it to the Quick Access Toolbar. You're going to have to either add it to the Quick Access Toolbar or customize the toolbars in 2003 to get to the camera tool. I'm going to choose this range here that includes the totals. Click the camera tool, and then click inside the chart, and it's going to paste a dynamic picture of that table right in the chart. I'll resize it so it's nice and small. This actually looks a lot better than the table that Excel creates, and what's really cool, it will change a number here, so from 32 million up to 40 million. When I press enter, you're going to watch down in the table. The table automatically updates to show that new number, so it is a live link. Great tip. I want to thank the folks down at Virginia Tech for having me down and for passing this cool tip along. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.